birds, animals, trees, also they should live in peace.
Our beloved king and queen had three sons, Sanajoga, Sanayema, Sanatomba. After 12 years later, a girl was born. She was named as Sanatomba. She was a lovely child, soft and beautiful. She was loved by Monanda.
Please come, birds, sit on my shoulder.